Euro 2016 in 2 minutes.
We'll be right back.